Lord, as I see, as you have revealed so many things, Lord, that there's pain, Lord, there's also a loss that has been so great, so tremendous, that it's more than the soul can bear. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Now the Lord is bringing into you a peace that will drape you like a robe. And the weight that you're carrying, the Lord said, this is not your burden. This is not your care. The Lord said, cast it into me. Put it in my feet. The Lord says, I will take it from you. And the Lord says, you need not have to do one more thing. The Lord said, your name is written in the Lamb's Book of Life. The Lord says, you have gone through many things, but the Lord says, you will see that my hand will touch you this very hour. The Lord says, you will see that the report shall be changed. The Lord says that I have seen what they have said and what they have spoken over you. Our Lord says, this thing shall shrivel up as the Lord adjures and as the Lord commands. Satan, I command you in the power and the mighty name of Jesus Christ that you are cursed and you must die and you must fall from this vessel and you cannot have this vessel, for she is marked of God. She is blessed of the power of the Spirit of God this very hour, and you shall not return. Lord, I just thank you for the move upon her, for this cape, this round, this cord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. There he is. There he comes. In all his grace and all his mercy, he has given you what you have asked this day. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. And you received a bad report, yes? But it's been reversed. The curse is reversed, amen? Amen. Be sure and rewind it before you try to listen to it, because I didn't rewind it for you, okay? Bless you. Bless you. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord.